Breaking right now, a home is destroyed following this massive fire. Take a look at those flames, leaving nothing standing there but the brick frame. Fire officials tell us two people lived here and are being forced to find another place to stay. Now, this all unfolded earlier this morning on Wheeler Road off of Highway 84 near Walltowerville. Right now, officials are still working to figure out how the fire started.